Bette Davis as the Nanny adds another magnificent performance to her unequaled record of outstanding portrayals. Nanny had been in the family for years. Then, mysteriously, two are dead. Two live on in constant terror. But Nanny wasn't responsible, was she?
I'm frightened, Nanny. I'm frightened.
Was Nanny to blame when this radiant young mother crumbled into a neurotic woman?
But Nanny, I don't want him home.
And young Joey, is he terrorized or terrorizing?
He's an homicidal nut.
He's a monster.
It's the cruelest thing I've ever heard of.
What happens if you die in the night?
Bathroom, Nanny.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean.
What happened?
Miss Penn, go back to bed.
What happened?